This is cursed. Yeah. What the hell are you doing here? The other night, Hunter, the boys were sleeping. I reached out and played with Dick. I like it. And they're really turning me on. Like the other day, I was in the shower and I was fantasizing about everybody else in the shower and we were all beating off together. Is the volume okay? What, the Gachi? Oh, maximum bounciness. It has not been the path of the faint-hearted, or seek only the fleshly pleasure. Rather, it has been the risk-taker, the wasted genie, the creators of mad things. For us, they toiled and sweat. Alright, one sec, I'll adjust the volume again. I can't tell what the, how the volume's coming through. Your settings are good. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Okay, I think everything is set up right. Okay. We're gonna wait for the ad to play out. I figured we'd go straight ahead, start adding the cat ears, the fucking cursed eyes. We're getting into this fucking. Yes, we do. Here we go. We'll celebrate.
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
Busy waiting for this fucking timer here.
Oh, believe me, I'm already fucking hydrating. I knew that would get redeemed tonight. I fucking knew it. Yep. Alright. Time to start my suffering. Let's do this shit. I hate my life. I fucking hate my life. Let's do this. Hello and welcome to Listen Late, meow. Welcome to our store. Will you be dining in with us today, or will you be getting something to take home? Dining for two? This way, please. Yeah, of course I'm gonna fucking do the voices. It's part of the fucking experience. I'll be right back with the menus. Please wait a moment. I recommend Fudding's Earl Grey. It's my favorite, and I personally ordered it for the shop, so you can't go wrong with it. If you like cake, I suggest shortcake. I read that, for a second, I read that as short fruitcake. Thankfully, I'm not short. It'll go perfect with the Earl Grey! Coconut, we have three cakes for delivery. Could you go get them from Nisima? Thanks, Amy! Right away, Sigurusama. Leave the heavy lifting to me. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die tonight. Azuki, you're in charge trying the gift wrap ribbon on the cake boxes. Ugh. Oh, what a pain. I got it. Looks like we're gonna run out of ribbon. Jeez, whoever used the last should have at least put in an order for more. Oh, welcome back for two. Right this way, please. Alright, thanks, fuckboy. Cinnamon, could you get some Earl Grey, too? Okay, I'll head over to Kashisen, then. Oh, it's fucking... I'm already gone. I'm gonna be honest, like, fucking... I'm eyeballing that, remember the rope we got for when I made that, fingerbone wind chime from the hobos we killed? I'm eyeballing that rope pretty fucking heavily right now. I'm eyeballing it longingly. Like, I am giving the... That rope right now. I am eye fucking the shit out of that rope. In fact, hold on. Lesley is opening building with guests to get in today. Okay, blog posted. Looks like there's some customers waiting outside already. We'll go and organize the line, Shigeru-sama. Okay, now I got what I was looking for.
My daddy told me a few things too, like how I'm not doing the skin by using someone else's mom. Actually, I fucking am. Will you show me? Necropara 2. As I said, I am gazing longingly at this motherfucker. We got fucking ass slapping Gachi. If I jump high enough, I'll fucking hang myself. Don't make me jump. Also, because my knees are shot. Seriously, is the cashier even paying attention? Seat effortlessly opened. It was summer just around the corner. I know, I'm looking. I'm eye fucking that rope. I am going to eye fuck the shit out of that rope. And hey now, how you doing, buddy? Shop become known as the Catgirl Passery. Oh god, no. I can't do that. Because, so, one of the main reasons why we had to delay the last stream, like the anniversary stream originally scheduled, was that I came down with a disgusting cold that basically I could barely talk, I could barely breathe, I was... Literally, I took like 4 days off of work. I was that messed up. So, and like, I'm recovering from the cough still. I can't do that smoker ant. If I do that, I will probably choke and die. Shop become known as a Catgirl Patisserie, and it joined the ranks of the town's most important popular shops. Not quite what I was expecting, but whatever. I was pretty worried about how busy we were for a while. Hey, glasses. But thanks to Sugar's excellent management. Yeah, the eyes! Because I'm going all in. And I've got a fucking hangman's rope. Here, I'm gonna add more fuckery to this shit show, kids. Let's do this. Let's fucking do this! Let's fucking go all in. There we go. There we go. Now I've got a gun to my head to do this. That's fucking horrifying, isn't it? Oh, hey, I just forgot I'm wearing the jerk-off crystal still, too. Let's make it more cursed. There we go. Let me find something else here for you. Oh, we're going all in on this fucking horror show. Listen, I need something to make me fucking want to make everyone else suffer. There we go. We're getting worse here. We're getting worse. We're getting worse. like a fucking pain in the ass. It's angled right. Eh, close enough. Well, it's what the leaf does. It's creepy. There we go. Now we got the fucking leaf. We got me with a Sonichu fucking medallion. I've got the jerk-off medallion. Jerk-off necklace. I've got the noose. I was gonna dislodge like fuck all the time. I don't give a shit. Listen, I'm making this as worse as possible. Do I need to get a cowboy hat? Do we need a cowboy hat for Ram Ranch? All right, I'm hydrating now. It's gonna take me an extra second here because I gotta fucking do this through the system instead. So it's gonna be a running ping nonstop then, isn't it? Where is it? Okay. There we go. Is that better? Is that better? Are you happy now? Are you fucking happy now? Good. Because I'm not with myself. I'm fucking horrified. I just realized something. I've been wearing that jerk-off necklace through all of my streams since I put it on. I've been charging the J.O. crystal for a while now. But thanks to Chiguru's excellent management, things are running smoothly and we're flourishing.
Nisama, we have another online order. I'll write it on the schedule. This means we've already hit half this month's quota. Congratulations!
It's all because of you, Shigeru. Thanks. I don't really get the internet and all that, so having you here really helps.
Oh, it's nothing. Our success is all because your cakes are so delicious, Nisama. But if you could grant a selfish little request of mine, could you hug me tightly and compliment me as a brother to his youngest sister?
If that's all, I'll do that as much as you want.
Nisama. Nisama.
She starts purring like cat girls as she clings to me. Shigeru, my little sister, you sure are a cute little thing. I'll throw in a free head pat for her.
I've just updated the blog, so we should be getting some more hits. We're getting loads of views just by uploading pictures of our wonderful cat girls. Who knew advertising would be this easy? This won't belong to Leslie's, but his debut on the world stage? Ho ho ho!
I can. My little sister's knack for business sure is scary. Sorry about that. But Shigeru certainly has been exceptional at managing our online presence. The thought of my expanding globally never crossed my mind. Just nodding along with her for now. Have things calmed down out front yet?
I'm still very busy, but don't worry. Not this amount.
Oh, she's going to be fucking firing those off nonstop. I'm having too much fun with this already. Oh, God. I'm going to be fucked up. I'm going to be so fucked up tonight. I've got a big A&W mug full of fucking moonshine and ginger ale. I have not done hard drinking in months.
We're still very busy, but we're not Nisimo.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Have a look for yourself.
I peer through the window of the shop, see how it's going.
Sorry for what?
Hey, Chocovanelli. When do you get the dishes and utensils out? And when you set the table, if you get too caught up with help customers, things are going to start falling apart over here. Roger that. Okay, I'll do the dishes too.
By the way, I maxed the bounciness up on the tits. So those will be even more cursed.
Pull Meg, could you bring me that tea along with the cakes? Monsina brought out. Monsina, mind taking over the register? I'll hit out nuts, take a break. Yeah, as you wish.
I'm sorry. Sorry for what?
Yes, ma'am. Mizuki always was competent of a cat girl. She accomplished her own task while delegating work to the others.
Oh, yeah, this is gonna get fucking terrible with all the fucking gachi in the background.
Is that coming through decently clear? Like, I have not checked the volume of that.
It's one thing I should check before I do anything.
I see that. I'm sorry. I see that.
Oh, I know you will.
Our dad had taught us not to be ashamed of our dicks. Especially since they're such good size and all. Sorry for what? It gets bigger when
Alright, there we go, we're back at it. I was just checking volume levels.
Y'all simply follow her lead. From behind, I watch her working diligently with that always laid back attitude of hers.
Thai food.
Well, she still is definitely the oldest of the cat girls. She used to keep an eye on everyone. Everyone's gotten older and more independent now. When they're still young, I made sure to look after them all. In my basement. She may slack off when you or I am around, but Zuki's a cat girl who can handle herself when things come down to her. Not to
mention it. She's always great at taking care of everyone. Although Zuki was kind of a handful up until last year. Not to become lazy and a little loaf of cat girl all of a sudden, but it's because she doesn't have to look after the others much anymore.
Perhaps having nothing to do forced her to develop a sense of independence. Azuki's a smart cat girl after all.
Cat girls have their own way of thinking, huh? Continue to watch Azuki as she works in the cafe, admiring her as a parent would his child. I'm being real, guys. We're not going to fucking play this entire thing. Like, there's no fucking way with the amount of drinking I'm about to do, with my level of exhaustion, I'm going to fucking die. I'm going to fucking go for the fucking noose if I have to play through this whole fucking game. And you'll fucking see me do it on stream. I will go for the noose.
Oh, I need to cut the cakes for take out individual slices. All right, want me to take care of that before you take a break? All right, take my break? Hey, nuts! Told you before, you're really clumsy. You don't need to push yourself, okay? Just haul your butt over the break room. I don't need to push myself? Did you really just say that? This is coming from someone who can't grab tableware from the really high shelves. You're a little shrimp who stands on tippy-toes to grab stuff. What if you drop something and it breaks? What was that? You dissed me because of my build? Didn't you learn anything from that test? You get
to get your oath of blood, Bell. I want to hear that from you when you can barely talk like a normal person, Azuki. Oh, we got a cat fight. Cat fight. You want to fight? Let's go! Let's go! Let's fucking go! Right here, right now! Oh, you seem bitchy for one, too. I'm going to make you cry in the middle of bakery? Bring it on, you long hair. I'll take you down with one punch. Oh. Okay, I should not reiterate my voice like that. I like it. I've ever been hit by a single one of your so-called catgirl punches.
You too. The guests can see you.
I'm not even gonna bother with that.
No buts. Fault lies with both of you.
Oof.
Remember when Nat-chan would call Azuki Oni-chan?
Oh god, this is cursed. They were the closest among us all, weren't they? What did they become so quick to butt heads? It really is annoying. Conflict is born only between two similar parties. There's nothing we can do. Everyone's gotten used to it. We're gonna save it till after work. Guests don't seem to mind it, though. Maybe they'll stop fighting when they grow up a bit more.
Once they've matured, you mean? Cat girls and humans have different ways of growing.
Do they know?
Yes, they do.
Since Shigeru is so sure about it, made me curious. But she is the one who raised these six cat girls, after all. Fine, I'm gonna take my break then. Yeah, we're expecting a rush later, so go take your break, you big lugamux. Yeah, I know I pronounced that wrong. I don't fucking care. Ugh. Ow, what the hell? You're so small, can see. My bad. Insert feral autistic cat girl noises.
Now you too. I'm starting to get very angry.
They're yeah, quite a bit today, aren't they? I mean, going at it in that way. It's not like that, okay? I mean, can you stop? I don't want people thinking I'm associated with you. Master, please make a chocolate cake for Chocolate's break, fresh from the oven. Sure, easy going, my beloved Chocolate. Look, everyone, the bakery's still open, okay?
Well, I suppose I'll turn this into a blog entry, too. Alright, alright, let's go, let's go. Chop, chop, chop.
That's going in the cringe collection.
Shigeru, hey, this is a video of my party. Stop taking pictures. Please, Shigeru, see him, and not like this. Yeah.
Minutes later, our blogs hit counter just jumped by leaps and bounds. They don't know how to get why we're so popular. It's because they want to fuck your cat girls. They want to fuck your cats. I'm all over those thoughts. I once again admire Shigeru's management skills. Holy shit, this is going to be a fucking trip. Oh, thank God I get a fucking breather. Because, yeah, that's a lot of fucking talking. That's a lot of fucking talking.
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
God damn it. You enjoy the shit of that one. Unfortunately, because Twitch is lame, we can't have the titty version. So we can't nail the shit out of those two. I can't get my nuts and nuts. Why does anything ever go well for me? Yo, Coconut, are you on break? Cash Sema, I'm so sorry. You're on break, right? No need to apologize. No, but... Sorry. No, you really don't need to apologize for anything. Her ears and tail flop over pitifully. She's clearly down about something. Down about these nuts! This looks pretty serious. I'm on break, so I'll make some black tea. You'll have some too, right, Coconut? Are you sure it's okay? I didn't much help the store, huh? This is pretty serious. That was just a normal cat fight, but I guess it's not easy being a cat girl, huh? I mull it over, I pour the now steep tea into a cup. Don't think things so hard. The pictures uploaded to the blog were really cute, don't you know? I wouldn't have said about the pictures. I put this cup of tea in front of Coconut. I see across from her and I sip my own tea. Push yourself too hard and you'll end up failing. You know what? Actually, I just had an idea too of one thing I can add to the channel points. I'm gonna fucking do right goddamn now because I can, and I'm a little drunk, and it'll be funny. We had to complete the fucking cursed challenge here. There we go. That fucking bit of cursed work's done. So, to make things interesting, because I've been fucking with the AI waifu shit, 10 grand will get you a fucking waifu of your fucking tags if you want. Alright. There are things that only you can do too, Coconut. I know. It doesn't take me long to do. I enjoy doing it. And it'll start bleeding you fuckers out. Because you have some fun challenges options. You know, like you got more shitpost sounds. You get make me rant. Dumb props. I can read cock and ball torch for 15 grand. 100 grand will make me end the stream immediately. Quarter of a million and I'll post feet. You think something to do is closer to your strengths, can't you? No. I have a monopoly here. I have a monopoly. I will never lower my prices. Knowing me, I'll just end up making things worse. still beating yourself up now. No. I got something for you to consume right here. Quinn always tries her hardest while working. Oh, she's not as useless as she thinks she is. Alright, I'll make it bigger for you. There you go. Oh, yeah. We're going there.
It's looking good. Has to work on her own, though.
I'm not going to see a cure of her worries. I don't care. We're going here. We're fucking going here. It's going to be great. Don't worry, you don't need a fucking voodoo doll of me. I am already the voodoo doll. Gaze coconut, her eyes hung low when I continue to sip my tea. Well then, wanna go out with me later this afternoon? Huh? Go out? Because it's fucking funny. Yeah. Walks outside of the best, right, master? We're lucky today, this is the perfect weather for cat girls. It makes me want to curl up. We're not going out for a stroll, okay? It's a delivery. Oh, hey, it's the Solaris fisting song. But after we make the delivery, it's like we're on a date. Yes, it's practically a date. So curling up a little bit wouldn't be unwelcome. Hey, don't go curl up right now on the sidewalk. Masters understand us cat girls. After delivery, on our way back, keep my eye on chocolate vanilla. As they frolic along. Even a human like me understands it's a nice day today. Right, Coconut? Huh? Yeah, you're right. This kind of weather makes me want to curl up. Coconut thinks that way. Part of being a cat girl's nature, eh? It's kind of surprising. Sorry, Cassius-sama. Sorry for making you worry. I'm not particularly concerned about anything here. Just had a lot of stuff to deliver, so it really needed an extra pair of hands. Chocolate and Vanilla have their hands full of holding a cake each. Both Coconut and I are also carrying one each, totaling 4 cakes for delivery. Sure, I was perfectly suited for considering your strength and physique. Yeah. Physique. Seemed like this customer brought one of our cakes before and really liked it. He wanted to bring some to a party, so they ordered a whole bunch. No wonder we're delivering so much. If we keep getting this many orders, though, we'll have to get a car just for deliveries. There'll be even fewer jobs left for me to do. Oh, or maybe I can just write car in my head. I can outrun a mini truck at least. But she still didn't feel any better. I realized how low her self-esteem was. I thought that bringing her out for delivery might be a nice change of pace. But I guess it's nowhere near... It's not working out at all that well. I don't fucking care. Oh, Master, look over there! Yeah, what's that? What do you mean? Follow Chocolate and Vanilla's gaze. Ah, it's the Cat Girl Sisters! Good afternoon, it's been a while. Bow! Long time no see, Bow! Ooh, fellow Cat Girl, I see you're doing well. Bow! I see you too, mister. How you been? Mister? Well, I guess I'm kind of old for your perspective. Honestly, a bit of shock. Well, I guess the age gap means a significant no matter how you look at it. Who is she, Kasha-sama? She's someone we met a while back. Look, you can see this takoyaki cell? She works there. Point of the food truck, which they haven't seen in a while. Good afternoon, my name's Milk. I'm in a takoyaki stand. Oni-chan, you're a cat girl too, right? Just like me. Meow, meow.
Yeah, just like you.
Meow, meow.
Are you no good with kids, Coconut? I wouldn't say that. I'm not really sure how to act around them. Well, you know, saying things like
meow, meow
doesn't really suit me. But I do like kids. I think they're cute. Coconut is flustered. She tries to explain. Being flustered is unlike her. She shouldn't worry so much. It's kind of like her to try and do more that she can, though. You see, Coco-chan is actually our big sister. Oh, wow. You have the big sister of these big sisters? Amazing. We have a lot of big sisters, but she's the youngest big sister. Youngest big sister? Wow, you have so many big sisters. I'm so envious. And, I'm not great of a big sister. No, just having big sisters at all is enough to make me envious. I mean, having a lot of big cat girl sisters is totally fun. Oh, milk. Coconut expressions clouds up. Must seeing Coconut expression, the little cat girl gives up to her word. It's not fun for you? Even though you have all these great sisters by your side? Remote, she's at a loss for words. She slowly tilts her head to left and right. Well, when I'm with all my big cat girl sisters, it's fun. I knew it was fun. That's great. Want to talk with your big sisters, too. Yeah, we all work at a place called Slay. If you come by, we can chat. Pretty hectic sometimes, though. Yeah, I totally want to go. Want to talk with more big sisters. Come on by. Come on by. We'll give you some extra special service. Courtesy of all of us. Looks like she's back in high spirits. That's good. I am drunk. My focus is fucked right now. I just noticed. We're only 45 minutes into this nightmare. At least this counts for my dating sim night. I breathe a sigh of relief as I watch the four cat girls chat away. Coconut finally has a smile on her face. There's no need for me to worry anymore. All right, where's your owner? Doesn't look like she's around. I peek inside the truck, but it's empty. There's no one else nearby either. This cat girl here, it means her master's got to be somewhere close. Master's out shopping, so I'm keeping watch for now. Hey, you know what? Master and I thought of a new kind of hacky-yacky. The problem is that we don't have the ingredients to make it right now, so I'm keeping watch for the stall until Master comes back. I really want to try them. I want all of you to try them, too. Oh, yeah? Came up with it? Milk-chan? That's amazing. Oh, this little cat girl seems to hold many secrets. Master Chocolate knows we're on the clock, but we can't just leave now. We'll skip our breaks, just let's have one. Alright. Let's keep it secret from everyone else, okay? Yay! You'll have some too, right, Coconut? Is it alright? You know what they say, those who don't work don't eat. Fuck you, you fucking... goddamn player bullshit. Shit. Fuck. I will be eternally cursed and you can never stop me. Maybe cringe, but I am free. is it all right? You know what they say, those who don't work don't eat. You've done more than your fair share of work. It's only if you don't spoil your appetite for dinner, though, all right. What the fuck's this button? Oh, okay. Be fine. I just totally love takoyaki. Yay. Thanks so much, Kashu-sama.
Alright. I need to go refill because I have already finished off this fucking pint of fucking hard alcohol. I'm going to let you stare at Coconut's tits while she breathes. So I'll be back in like a minute. I'm going to run a fucking quick minute ad break while I do this. Have fun, kids. Dad's back. Dad's got more booze. Dad is ready to fucking die. We finally totally love takoyaki. Yay. Thanks so much, Kashu-sama. Those footsteps? It's Master. She's back. See? Over there. Over there? Look on the sidewalk across the street of the park. Single person waiting crosswalk, plate turn green. Your footsteps are that far away? I'm a cat girl after all. I can't tell which footsteps are Master's from a mile away. Wait a sec, okay, I'll go call Master. Master, two big sister cat girls from before are here. She shouts gleefully. She runs straight towards her master without paying attention to what's happening around her. She heads straight for the other side of the road without realizing the crosswalk light is still red. Milk-chan, the light is red. Be careful. Stop, Milk. There's a car. Huh? A car? Well, we're eating good tonight, I guess. Are you okay? Are you hurt anywhere? After a moment of silence, Coconut's kind voice rings clear. Huh? Big sis? Don't you know it's dangerous to jump out in the street like that? This is where the Yuri arc starts. We're this close to making your master really, really sad. Here's well up in the young cat girl's eyes. His coconut cradles are in her arms as they rest on the sidewalk. Her clueless expression slowly melts. Big sister,
Big sister! Big sis!
Okay, I should not have done that. That was rough on my throat. But it was worth it. That sure was scary, huh? Hey. Fuck.
Ooh, woo.
Sure was scary, huh? Don't cry now. There. It's all over now. Don't cry. Everything will be okay. Ah. They're just like you would want their own child. I am really drunk. Hoda gently whispers to her, hugging the little cat girl tight. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. No, it's all right. Don't worry, okay? There. Hokuna, is everything okay? Yes. Milk. Doesn't have a single scratch on her. I'm talking about you, dummy. Huh? Me? Jumping out like that to help her. How reckless can you be? Realize that you could have ended up getting hit too? Kashisama, you're right. I'm sorry. I saw that she was in danger. Just dashed out without even thinking about it. No, actually, I'm sorry. I got caught in the moment. I was too harsh. But something actually did happen. Shigeru would be so upset. Besides, you're a precious, precious part of my family too, Coconut. So please don't put yourself in danger, okay? Instead of carefully choosing my words, I just tell Coconut the first thing that comes to my mind. Yes, I'll take your words to heart. Nods and looks for me, her gaze unwavering. Milk. Oh. Milk. Are you alright? Are you really alright? Master, I'm okay. Big Sis saved me. Thank you so much. I don't know how I could possibly thank you enough. Me? You don't really have to. God, she's gonna be hydrating me like fuck. It'll only get more cursed if I decide to sample the wah, make it a fucking sound clip people could spam. You really don't have to. I can't tell you how glad I am. If I were to lose my beloved daughter, I couldn't even. She embraced the cat girl with her own human child, all the while continuing to shower Coconut with gratitude. What's your name? Oh, it's Coconut. Oh, thank you so much, Coconut Chan. I'll never forget this. Or for you, my daughter might not be here with me right now. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I'm not too sure what's going on in this situation. I'll just pat Coconut on the head. You should be proud of what you just did, Coconut. You saved her, Coconut. Kashu-sama, thank you. She bites her lip. You know, she was the one who did the saving. She actually, she was the one who was rescued. I pat her on the head once again. Give you some takoyaki in return, but well, how does that sound? All right, Kashu-sama. Of course, let's take her up on our offer. Well, then we'll accept your offer. She felt so happy she could cry. I read from the biggest smile I've seen today with a nod. Oh, hey, it's the After Dark version. Hold on. Turn that up a little bit. I don't give a shit if it's fucking overpowering. We're doing this because it's fucking After Dark. Thanks for the food. Thank you. It was delicious. Ah, chocolate. So satisfied. Nice and full. Milk's takoyaki. It's nice and crunchy. So delicious. Never imagined they'd come a day where I'd be so stuffed with takoyaki. There's so much wonderful thing in this world that I still don't know about. I'm eating all the ingredients you just bought. Sorry. Three cat girls sprawled on the bench, Lance, I installed only the Bowler heads. It's no problem, no problem at all. You saved my milk's life. Nothing in comparison. I know you are. So happy to see you all eating so much, too. Yeah, it was great, thanks. Meow. Close her eyes blissfully as I pet her head. I guess this kind of reaction is the same every cat girl. The problem for you is that if you're not clipping them actively, they're not going to show up here because I'm going to have to manually upload the recording to YouTube, and I hope the recording works because I changed some settings because last stream's recording did not properly save and it was a failed recording. So only the heavily muted Twitch version exists. So we're in a weird place right now. Well, you need to literally hit the little director's fucking board thing on my fucking on the stream. Yeah, you literally tap on the screen, and then on the bottom is that little director's board. You hit that, and you have to select. You have about 60 seconds to select the clip for. But you basically need it to happen as it's happening. You can't scrub back to see it. They give you about a 3-minute window. Yeah, it's pretty fucking lame. I will admit YouTube has it better because YouTube lets you scrub backwards on a live broadcast. It's actually how I saw some of the Outfit Wars matches because the one fucking streamer who got assigned the Pigs match fucking had to be streaming for 7 fucking hours over a fucking 20-minute match, so I had to scrub back in his fucking stream, the fucking cocksucker. Oh, that's right, Master. Our card. Our shop's business card. You should come visit us sometime. We have all-you-can-eat cake. Cake. All-you-can-eat cake. All you can eat. Cake.
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
That sounds like a great idea. We'll give you some special cakes as thanks to Takoyaki, free of charge. Yeah, please come visit us sometime. Wow, thank you, mister. You dummy, he stole a young man. Huh? Oh, I'm sorry, thank you so much, Oni-chan. She bows to me apologetically. You know, she said it in such innocent tone. It doesn't feel sincere. Well, either way, it works for me, I guess. Anyway, we should be going now. Alright, we definitely drop by your place one of these days. Really, thanks again. Thank you, Big Sis Coconut. Thank you, thank you. Most important thing is that you're safe. Milk. Hey, milk. A cat girl should never ever do anything to make their master sad, understand? Okay, I won't. Never ever. I promise. Milk. Sticks her a tiny pinky finger. Everyone does the same and they cross their fingers in a pinky swear. Yeah, it's a promise. You're a good girl. You're a good girl. Daddy's on Discord. Good girl. Chocolate, too. Chocolate promise, too. Chocolate pinky swears on it. Break a promise and get kneaded into egg beater. Don't use shop equipment like that. It sounds downright painful. I suppose it depends on whether it's actually running or not. I'm going to tell if Vanilla's joking or serious even now. Really, thanks for everything. See you again. Sure. Goodbye.
Bye-bye, see you next time.
Big sisters. Milk waves her little hand with all the enthusiasm she can muster. We leave the park after waving back at them countless times. Kashi-sama, yeah? Really hope they come to the sleigh soon. I'm sure they will. And when they do, you'll be waiting at their table, right? Yes, I'll work hard and do my job well. Coconut nods, replying in a clear, resolute tone. See a hint of sadness in her smile. That's a lot's happening. I'm glad to see Coconut upbeat again. keep that the best part of the day in my heart. Walk back home with three cat girls. Oh, fuck. The worst part about drinking is that I get super tired.
You're quite late, aren't you?
Well, she said, sorry. She agrees it was an intimidating pose. You got the wrong idea here, Shigeru-chan. Master's stomach started hurting while we were coming back. We were trying to help him feel better, right, Coconut? Huh? Yeah, something like that. You three dolts, there's seaweed stuck in your teeth, all of ya. Yeah, it's not what you think. Weren't much of takoyaki or anything. Chocolate swears. This is, mold. Blue mold. You know, the blue cheese kind of mold. Right, Coconut? Mold? Seriously? Spit that on me? Expect me to... That's just nasty. I'm sure they have unrefined little... I sure have some unrefined little sisters. I'd bang the shit out of Maple. I'm just saying. That's an awfully sloppy lie, you know. Not that I don't like it. Nozuki's also great. A little bit of sun there. Like somebody I fucking know. Yeah, I'm glaring at you, you little shit. Just gonna brush your freaking teeth, you dizzy cat girl sisters. Roger that.
Well, you did accompany them.
Oh, ads are in progress. We're going to wait a second here, guys. Once the ads kick in, we got to wait a second.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're going to enjoy that one. Another minute of this waiting game as I fucking get more and more progressively hammered. We're probably not going to do a full run of this tonight. My alcohol tolerance is actually surprisingly low these days. So, I don't want to fucking kill myself on booze tonight. Because... otherwise, I'm going to feel like shit. And I don't feel like feeling like shit. So, we're just literally waiting here now. I still think my fucking like Tower of Fantasy dailies. I got fucking do my girl's frontline dailies still. Ugh. Got so many fucking dailies to do still tonight. I gotta do some fucking homeworld shit. We're literally just waiting this out right now. We will ass, initial dick version. I play a lot of gacha because gacha makes me happy. I like gacha. It's terrible. Gacha and gachi. Hell yeah. Alright, we're live again. Let's do this.
Well, you did accompany them, and Zuki and I are here taking care of things in the bakery.
For the... No, it's my bespoke line of clothes for the... particular Leatherman.
It didn't look like they were any major problems, so I guess it's alright.
Yeah, a lot of stuff happened. I'm sorry about that.
What's that? Nisa, are you going to give me a passionate kiss as an apology? If you do that, then no longer have anything to say on the matter, both as a woman and your little sister. Now then, go ahead.
My little sister's trying her hardest to get me to kiss her. Tell her brother's complex is getting much worse. I did end up goofing off a bit on the clock, that much is true, but sure, we are siblings after all. Huh?
Nisama, are you really?
Smooch. I gave her, like, peck on the cheek. Shigeru, your nose is bleeding like crazy. It's sort of gross. Shigeru, she's lying in a pool of blood. No, don't go towards the light. Kashi, what did you do to your sister? Are you trying to kill her or something? Yeah, Shigeru's body's twitching in ecstasy. I'm so envious. But Shigeru's always gotten nose bleeds like this. In fact, they happen two or three times a year. Pretty rare for her to spew an ocean of blood like this, though.
I'm fine. Just... let me bask in the afterlife for a while. Please just leave me be for a moment.
Well, okay, that's just plain creepy. Well, that's what happens when her brother complex can get any worse. How scary. I totally get you, Shigeru-chan. Good, more bed for me. You get to sleep with a fucking shitty princess. You fucking meows like a fucking little brat in the fucking forest. 4 a.m. Just gotta, you know, take it, boy. Just take it, boy. Take it, boy. I love that cat. That stupid fucking cat. Fuck. So, last time I did Necopara, I was hammered. I was really drunk. No lies. And this time, I think I'm even drunker than before. This is fucking something. I have Necopara PTSD in general. Oh, God. I wish the gun would pull his fucking trigger and end me. Holy shit! Savoring the sensation is an important part of the experience, too. Kashi-san, I'll go and change the sign outside to close. Well, alright, thanks. Not like we can stay open like this anyways. Kakarot plus Shigeru equal annihilated. We're gonna mop up a sea of blood as well. I'm slacking up before, but I can't really complain. Anyway, just let me know when you're good. Okay, just a little more. Nisama. God, I physically hate myself right now. Like, fuck. Hey, Azuki. You think you can open up again now? I think it'll take a little longer. Yeah, you know. She's about to say something else. It's not like Azuki to have a tough time speaking your mind. Yeah, basically. Basic fucking Lee.
What's up? Cat got your tongue? Eh, it's not that. It's just... Yeah, it's just... I just want to say thanks. Thanks? Did I do anything that deserves thanks? I mean, we kind of took our time earlier. Just caused more trouble than anything else. So I'm going to go by usual pattern. I expect her to say something like, "You're out goofing off, so it gives me license to goof off too." No, I think that she doesn't say anything like that. I'm waiting for Izuku to continue. Well, about nuts. Coconuts, something happened, not really. Just remember how me and her, that dudes were fighting earlier, right? I think you said kind of struck a nerve with her more than expected. It's been on my mind. Scratched her cheek, embarrassed. Rise friendly dart to and fro. You brought nuts along with you and delivered to help clear her head, right? Mix of me on my phone double checking things. I'm also really drunk. Yes. Yes. And you know what I have to say to that? That. What you said to her, but she looked like a lot better after getting back, you know? I just want to say thanks. She's looking at me grateful. She's worried, huh? That makes me her able to do her job so well. The fact that she pays attention to everything in little details.
Well, she's technically the oldest of the girls. She used to keep an eye on everyone.
She could think so, too. Although she can be pretty blunt sometimes, deep down, she does actually care. It feels bad to have someone else clean up my mess is all. Nuts can be such a pain sometimes, that cat girl, I swear. She exaggerates her gesture in an attempt to hide her embarrassment. Coconuts is an important part of our family. Of course, we'd be a little concerned if she's feeling down. Besides, I'd be thanking you, Izuku. You've been helping out with the shop and all. Thanks. Hey, it's all part of the job. Don't get to be thanking me.
What do I got next? No, we got next. No.
Yeah, here we go. Here we fucking go, kids. Woo! You want to thank me? How about, yep, my pay. Snappy come back. I guess in her own way, she takes her work seriously. She might try to play it off as doing her job. She does everything she can to help out. Makes me happy that she cares so much about her work. What? What are you smiling about? It's nothing. Anyway, I guess we're even. Okay, let's leave it at that. Hey, Kashu, could you take Sugar to the hospital? Huh? The hospital? The blood! The blood won't stop! We're trying to stop the flow, bud!
Nisama. Sugar is the luckiest girl in the world! May I be Nisama's little sister again in my next life?
Oh, I fucking know I am. I'm watching the viewer count. My viewer count has been fucking going constantly up and down. And they come in at the worst fucking times. Like, we were at 7 for about 30 seconds. Shigeru comes on and I drop a,
"No, his stepsister so I can marry. No, Miku Holland is his lover."
Yeah, and fucking we immediately dropped to 5, like, within a couple seconds.
I don't fucking care. I'm drunk. This is my anniversary stream. I am being my fucking purest form. I have a gun to my head, a noose in the fucking ceiling, Sonic Chew on my face, jerk off crystal on my chest, and a cowboy hat. The Leaf stares at my fucking ass. I'm living my best life. Glasses. It gets worse the longer you stare. It gets worse the longer you look away. It just gets worse. This is hell. And you are in it. No, Shiguru-chan, get a hold of yourself. Quick, someone call a taxi. So Leslie ended up having to close for the rest of the day. On a side note, Shiguru's been back to life pretty quickly. She's making a lewd face. What you can't see, Nisama was being so forceful. She was fantasizing about getting dicked down by her brother. There's actually a theory that in fucking Neko Para 4, you bang your sister. Because apparently 3 really sets it up. We never finished 2, which is why we're doing 2 right now. Yeah! Glasses, this is a hentai game. This is a hentai game. We're playing the safe for work version. This is a game about fucking cat girls. I'm not joking. I'm dead serious. There is a patch to add sex to scenes. Yeah. A Japanese woman made this game. In Neko Para 1, you bang chocolate and vanilla. In Neko Para 2, you bang coconut and Azuki. Like, those two are the main focus of this one. And you bang them later. You dick them down. Neko Para is porn as fuck. Oh. Back in a second. Dad's back. I literally turned around, pet Perska, who's sleeping on a blanket behind me, and she goes, "Meow." There's something Chocolate would like to talk about. Is it okay? What's the formality all of a sudden? Is it about dinner? Be ready soon. Just wait. Yay, what's for dinner? Yeah, Chocolate's favorite, a parfait? I said dinner, didn't I? Wait, no, that's not what Chocolate wanted to talk about. I want something serious to talk about. Relax, relax. What's up? Something's been on Chocolate's mind recently. Master, do you know what? Whose master you are? Vanilla's? Chocolate hates it when you're mean like that, Master. Chocolate's really gullible, so don't bully her, Master. Listen, if you keep this up, I'm going to pick Perska up. I'm going to start petting her, and I'm going to see if I can get her meowing the mic. Never. Are you talking about Master Side Vanilla? Chocolate thought we were allies. Of course I love you, Chocolate. Chin rub rub rub. Purr, purr, purr. You look like you've calmed down. What is it about all of a sudden? I'm like even giving a lot of attention to our older sisters lately, because Chocolate doesn't like that. She's here to file a complaint. I will never stop being cringe. In fact, I will make it worse. We will make it worse. We will make it so much worse. And we will I will find out how. There we go. There we go. I made it worse. I made it worse. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I make this worse on purpose. Like, this is getting us to becoming fucking as prop spam. Well, the nightmare evolves constantly here. Oh, it doesn't have that? Shit, did I really forget that one? Oh, I gotta track that one down then. Damn. I don't have my dog ears on gay hat. There we go. I'm just gonna get rid of the angry emoji though. This is just fucking horrifying. Like, I don't know how it can get worse. I really don't. There we go. Now we're in peak curse mode here. Am I giving up the other cat girls more attention than that? I'm just giving you two, though. I physically actually hate this. This is actually the worst fucking thing I've created. And that's going a long way. I've done some terrible things in my life, but this is actually the worst I think I've done. I don't have words for this. I have nothing. This is actually the worst thing I've physically created. I've created some really fucked up things, but this... Alright, well, we'll just do this instead. This is one's for you, glasses. Ugh. I know what to do. Okay, hold on. We have to do something here. Okay, we cleaned it up for a minute. Now I have to make it cursed again. I'm gonna make this physically awful. I don't care. Okay, it's moving with me. Good. There we go. If I edit the chains out, I can make it extra cursed, so I'm gonna do that later. You're safe from that. I'm not gonna inflict that one on you. There we go. Now we're extra cursed. You got fucking Sonichi waifu now. There we go. Now we're set. Now we're cursed. Oh, I'm missing something. I just realized it. I forgot something super important. There we go. Now we're set, guys. This is actually one of the worst things I've created. I don't hide this for a second. I am very happy. I am physically inflicting pain upon you.
Hear that, Vanilla? Did you hear that, what Master just said? Exactly what she and Playboy would say. Maybe chocolate for the most part. Majority vote, we have now declared Master guilty. Case closed. Case closed? Alright, Chigger and the other cat girls start working the shop. Oh god, what the fuck happened? Oh fuck, did I just get an achievement in Necopara? I totally get. That's something that shakes bouncy bouncy. It was the booboo achievement. Yeah. Okay, I see what happened. If you shake the fucking game window, it caused the boobs to shake. Cause yeah, okay, watch this. See that shake? That's the boobs shaking. I just shook the monitor around. Ah, yes. Cyberfuck 377. Nice. Nice. Well, alright, that Sugar and the other cat girls have started working in the shop. Naturally means that I've been spending more time with taking care of the others and less time with Chocolate Vanilla. I think I'm cheating them or anything, though. It's okay to get along with the others. Chocolate loves it when everyone gets along. For the record, we're just going to play through fucking Chapter 1 tonight, and we'll stop there. It'd be nice if you pay more attention to us, too. You don't toss crumbs to stray cat girls. We cat girls may be free spirit. We don't accept that. Carols puff their cheeks out as their voices complaint. Kind of a pain, but at the same time, it makes them all cuter. Okay, I get it. What do you want me to do then? As long as you spend more time with Chocolate, then Chocolate will be happy. Nyaaah. Listen, I'm drinking. What do you expect out of me? I'm consuming copious amounts of alcohol and being forced to read cringe. I have a gun to my head and a sonichi with tits to my side. My leaf is hanging himself. I am in a fucking horrible place here. Same. How do you have that plan? What do you expect of my chocolate? So dense in the mind at all. That's true. I guess I can indulge you once in a while. Down in the living room sofa and pat my lap, beckoning them. Meow meow. Okay, I'm gonna call it now. In the uncensored version, you have sex with them. I'm not going to check, but I'm calling it. It totally happens. Chocolate loves it when Master cleans Chocolate's ears. So long since Chocolate is getting a bit excited. You're finally acting like our Master again. Pretty excited too. Purr. Just squirm atop my thighs. I pat their heads. Great, you're happy and all, but don't squirm too much. It's dangerous. Yeah, you have sex with them. I'm calling it now. You totally have sex with both of them. Okay, I'm going to clean a little deeper now. Chocolate wants to be squeaky clean. Go ahead. Now fully prepared. Let's get in with ear cleaning. Let me know if it tickles. Start hurting. Okay. All right, pull her pointer ears upwards. Gently rub their ears with some slight moisturized cotton. Perfect timing. Master, it tickles. The sensation, it feels amazing.
I gotta be honest with you guys. I want to kill myself reading this. I want to kill myself. I'm having a hard time doing this one. If it wasn't the anniversary and I didn't know you guys a dating sim night, I think I probably would have necked myself. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I physically hate you right now. I physically hate you. There we go. Now we're doing chapter one. You're being so gentle, it tickles. It's not a bad thing. I need to find the right song to wrap this nightmare up. There we go. This is what I'll put you fucking in. I don't fucking care anymore. This is the kind of suffering I have to endure. So be it. I'm not surprised, Master. Your technique is so
erotic.
There is nothing
erotic
about it. And so long as I clean their ears. I try to remember how to clean cats' ears and softly wipe theirs. Well, they aren't exactly cats. I take baths just like human every day, so their outer ears aren't really dirty either. I'm going to clean your other ear now, okay? This is great. Someone needs to be a cat-panion. You're putting a lot of love in this. No objections. Good to know. All right, gonna clean the inside of your other ear now. No moving. Okay. I have the cotton swab around and begin rubbing along the inside of the other ear. Master, you're rubbing so deep inside. Chuckle is meh. Master, your technique is. Thank you. That's what I was implying. Oh, fuck it. We're going all in on this. I don't fucking care anymore. We're going in, kids. We're fucking doing it. We're fucking doing it! I don't give a shit anymore! I'm too drunk to fucking care! Here, hold on. I'll put the right version on.
Eighteen naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big heart throbbing cocks wanting to be sucked. It's these naked cowboys wanting to be fucked. Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch on their knees wanting to suck cowboy cock. Ram Ranch really rocks.
You're getting an impromptu karaoke session because I'm so drunk.
A third throbbing with her cocks throbbing hard. 18 more wild cowboys out in the yard. Maybe a hard cocks ever so hard. In the showers at Ram Ranch. They are throbbing cocks, ramming cowboy butt. Be breeding ram, wanting to rut.
Yes.
Your throbbing cocks getting sucked real deep. Big hearts getting fucked in their sleep. Hey, Ranch, it rocks. My boys love big hard throbbing cocks.
Oh, 100%. I'm fucking jacking the volume. I don't give a shit.
18 naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big hard throbbing cocks wanting to be sucked. 18 naked cowboys wanting to be fucked. Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch on their knees wanting to suck cowboy cocks. Ram Ranch really rocks.
There's a reason why this is not going on Twitch on my VODs. There's a fucking reason.
Hot hard buff cowboys, their cocks throbbing hard. 18 more wild cowboys out in the yard. Big bulging cocks ever so hard. Orgy in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big hard throbbing cocks, ramming cowboy butt. Like a breeding ram wanting to rut. Naked cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch. Big hard throbbing cocks wanting to be sucked. 18 naked cowboys wanting to be fucked. Cowboys in the showers at Ram Ranch on their knees wanting to suck cowboy cocks. Ram Ranch really rocks. Big hard throbbing cocks getting sucked real deep. Cowboys even getting fucked in their sleep. Ram Ranch really rocks. Cowboys love big hard throbbing cocks.
Okay, that's over. Wham Ranch really walks. I regret nothing. Same. Ugh. That was one of the dumbest things I think I've done on stream. I gotta be honest. I gotta be honest, that was one of the dumbest things I think I've done on stream. And I've done some pretty dumb shit on stream. Cause, like, fuck, it's been a year. I can't believe it's been a fucking year of this fucking shit. And the fact that you guys have been supporting me for years, just like, what the fuck? And I just sing Ram Ranch while the fucking two cat girls are getting their ears fucked with a cotton swab in the background. Like, what the fuck? Alright, well, I'll put on Turbo Fister as we get this going here.
still skilled with your hands, meow. You're such a pervy pastry puffer. Meow. I physically hate myself. I actually physically hate myself for saying that. I actually hate myself. I'm pretty sure pastry puffing has nothing to do with this. I'm not sure if she's comping me or messing with me. I ignore the unnecessary moans coming from the two cat girls. Can you clean their ears? I'm gonna give even deeper now, okay? Chocolate never imagined you say something so dirty. Deeper. Chocolate loves it. I bet fucking nothing. Holy fuck, this is the safe for work version? What the Christ? I'm too drunk for this. You're being so rough, Master. Not that I mind. Yeah, yeah, don't move now, okay. I quickly grab a new cotton swab and continue cleaning their ears. Master. Cockola's melting. It feels so good, almost like cockola's on catnip. Yeah. I'm in heaven. I can't stop myself from drooling anymore. Drool. Listen. I respect the fact the woman wrote this, but... Bitch, what the fuck? Bitch, what the fuck? Jeez, at least keep your saliva in check. Make some pretty funny faces when they're this happy. Well, in any case, as long as they're enjoying it. At this point, Chocolate would happily die from the pleasure of Master's ear cleaning. I'd like to request a time extension, an indefinite one. Might cause inflammation in your ears, so no. Who cares about that? The way you tease us is just part of your amazing technique. You guys don't care anymore, do you? It's our love for you, Master. Our love. Yeah, yeah, I get it. Please, God, end! They're sound asleep. I pat them on their heads and they sleep peacefully. You sure enjoyed the ear cleaning. I really should try to cherish moments like this more. Especially since they're always by my side. They adore me so much, too. Alright, I gotta stop. I can't fucking do this anymore. I fucking can't. I've hit my fucking limit. I've hit my fucking limit. We're done. We're done. I'm not through chapter one! I'm not through chapter one! I'm in hell! I'm in hell! Oh, that's creepy. The fact is that Sanchu's eyes are green, and my chroma key is green, you can see through Sanchu's eyes, sees a leaf behind it. Anyways, thanks for coming out to the most fucked up anniversary party I could ever think of having. We made 2 hours of this nightmare. I legitimately feel like killing myself. That was... We're never coming back to Necopara for a while. It'll be another year before I even touch that, because that's just... That was one of the worst fucking things I've ever experienced in my life.
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
So... Alright, so we're probably going to try and get another painting stream in hopefully this weekend. I want to work on another mech or two, maybe work on some terrain. I don't fucking know, I'm going to be honest with you.
And yeah, we're just gonna fucking do some stupid shit and we're gonna see what happens. I'm not gonna make a schedule for a while still. It's been the week from hell. I'm tired. I am so fucking tired.
Anyways, you fuckers take care.
Thanks for coming out. Have a good night. And I will see you for another year of this fucking degeneracy. You fucking shitters, take care. Have a good night. And I hope this gun goes off.